reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Someone's come to release us.
It's just a human. Probably useless.
Undo us, please, from this contraption.
Or you could give us tea if you'd prefer.
Were you impolite at table? Did you slap your tea? Or talk while chewing? Confess your crime.
We've done nothing of the kind. It's the Hatter. He's gone quite mad, if I do say so. Speaking of which, how is the Queen of Hearts not like a typhoon?
Both are powerful, destructive, and indiscriminately cruel. But the typhoon doesn't mean to be.
Good answer. Wrong, but good.
Oh, I beg your pardon. You are in real danger. Where is your host?
Real danger? Are we? Really? Here, I wish to go home. Evidently, I've worn out my welcome.
The Hatter will be here at 6, sharp as clockwork.
Misses no opportunity to deny us our tea. Most cruel, I'm sure. And his medicine makes me tired.
Ah!
has Mercury and mad from it, among other things. He is obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
Those two seem to barely comprehend their situation.
They're blithering idiots. But the Hatter does come at 6 on the dot.
For his tea?
No. To check his cruel experiments. With gears, springs, levers, and mechanical gizzards, he seeks an impossible precision. Like a watchmaker obsessed with infinitesimal fractions of seconds, or a mathematician who tries to square the circle. He'll turn all the inhabitants into his automatons, or kill them in the attempt.
That's simply awful. 6 o'clock, you say?
6 precisely, by that clock.
Perhaps 6 comes early today.
Hey!
The staff lacks only the Jabberwock's eye. Though he has two, I understand he's quite fond of them both. I doubt time will change his mind. Speaking of which, where's the Hatter? This unique watch stops time for a time. Unlike death, time moves on. Those who stood still with time move on also, unless they're dead.
With gratitude, I offer you my services.
Promise only what you're prepared to deliver. I am destined to battle the Red Queen. The outcome is uncertain.
You won't fight alone. Permit me to serve as your commander. I'll muster the forces whose allegiance your courage and skill have already won.
How shall we prepare for battle?
An assault on the Queen depends on breaching the gates to her kingdom. Only the Jabberwock's eye staff can pry them open. If you open the gates, I'll lead the troops to victory. Let us right the wrongs of this world together. Recruit whatever allies you can, Alice. We'll need them all. I'll return with reinforcements. Take heart.